Mr. Speaker, I think that. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Let there be no doubt, Mr. Speaker, about the consequences of this vote tonight. It means that Parliament is on the brink of wrecking any deal that we might be able to strike. We will accept whatever Brussels demands, and we will have years more arguments over Brexit. Thank you.
Mr. Speaker, on a point of order, I welcome tonight's vote. We live in a parliamentary democracy.